How did Glaber come to know of the Silphium in Alethea's chambers?
Perhaps the gods spoke to him.
You forget your place.
No, I secure it.
You secure nothing without me, you fucking Sirion. Move against my commands again.
You command shit and piss. I am Glaber's man now. A word from me how you knew of his wife's intent to rob him of his unborn child. Of how the gods had nothing to do with delivering an Emmaus. You even draw breath. Because I have not whispered your secrets to the praetors.
No, I shall.
Consider it a kindness. One I should see repaid.
Does it hurt?